This was all broadcasted live at twitch.tv/devatron.
I set the wizard first. Like nibbling my headset, yeah? They taste good. Yeah? I made them still Siri, so... Feel good about yourself. Can't eat glass. Silly sausage. Not going to be affected by the report, hey? Oh, that's it. Fingers crossed. I think it's gonna need like two more than mine. I lied. Are you eating my microphone? You really do be like that. There we go. I didn't think that was gonna hit. Ooh. Hey, look at this. A death adder. Ollie, we found a death adder. Okay, nice targeting. Thank you for being affected by Wibblehawk. You're nibbling me. I'm not one for being nibbled, missus. Speedrunning this. The boring part's over with. Yeah. Oh, dodge right out the way. Yep, dodge right into it. Yep. You suck. Hey. I should get them out of there. I'd laugh, I unlocked the wrong door. Start shooting. Oh, you wanna play that game, huh? Yeah, I don't think so. Not today. Nor tomorrow, nor the day after. I don't need to go here. Watch a dodge. Yep. Predicted. Come on. There you go. Where's your little sister? There she is. All right. Thank you for taking the wobble. Oh, perfect nade. Let's go, man. A blue. Just what I wanted. I had the game now. I want a blue. Beats me. Thank you, sir. Just yet. Make sure I have void resist on. I feel like void resist is going to be very, very useful. That could have ended very badly. I saw you. Let's go. Legendary shards. What I'm talking about. Right. That's because it's damp. No, we need void resist. I feel like it'll be more beneficial. Stop the Ogi from attacking. Right. That's it. I'm reloaded. Yes, I'm reloaded. Yes, I'm reloaded. Yes. Are you reloaded? No? Okay. To go. Thank you. Oh, void resist really doesn't do much. Huh. Oh, I saw birds flying around. Maybe concussive dampener was the play. Still getting fucked. Oh, let me think. Give me. Grenade, you have one job. Oh, I guess it does help. Decided not to live anymore. Good for me. All right. No. Oh, hey, Matt. Good to see you there. Thank you. Those guys down, to be honest. Kind of in the way. There you go. Alright, get the heavy ammo from here. There we go. Ooh. Almost got that as well. Heavy as well. Too kind to me. Too kind. Sweet. Just get him out of here. That's all you need to do, just get him out of here. Scout rifle's in the way, but it's okay. Very smart, my guy. Very smart. Beautiful. Roll. Thank you. Thank you. not bad. Not bad. Yeah, get him out of here. Get them guys out of here as well. But I don't think there's any more ammo in there. Should be okay. Well, I believe. Oh, the fucking thralls again, man. Get out the way. Always the thralls that get in the way. Come here, come on. Fight me like a man, bot. Bloody thrall. I thought it disappeared then, I was gonna be upset. Heavy ammo. Right, before I go, just make sure I'm reloaded. Right, let's not fuck this up. Then one more. Yes, there is. Got my punch just in case. We did it. I got another mark. I don't think Bungie realized how useless marks are now. Oh well. We'll take it. Yeah, I want these. Is the one? Yeah. Alright, Sparrow Racing time. The part I love, thing is, as long as I don't fuck it up, usually it's easier said than done. Okay. Just gotta remember I can get off at any time I want. Get off. And get on a new Sparrow whenever I can. Try and take as least damage as I can. I think I'll go up here. Avoid all the damage I can. Yeah, that was a good idea. I can get a new one if I need to, right here. No, I'm good. Okay. That jump usually messes me up big time. Hey, man. What a laugh I got. Health back on Sparrow kill. That would be really funny. Okay, as long as I don't die on here, which I didn't. Alright, now for my favourite part. Do I get the chest for luck? Let's get the chest for luck. I think it's mandatory at this point. I think it's almost a crime if I don't. There we go. Chest for luck, even though I get nothing for it. It's the burner, goddammit. You know what? Arc resistance, there we go. You know what, we'll try with it. Only because I feel like it's so much better. So it's probably on the higher platforms now. Okay. I didn't stub my toe this time and die, so we're looking good. Something I've got to look at now. Try not to die of, well, stubbing my toe. Where is he? He's over there. Okay. I could just sword fly over. Oh, you know what? Let's do it. Just because I can, I'm doing it. Thank you. Find where these guys are. Where's the cannon guy? Okay. Drop me up. Let's go, man. Right. Is there six in here? Write this down just in case he pulls a madness on us. Excuse me, sir, come over here please. Thank you for cooperating. Oh, meant to go over there. Right, I'm gonna have to deposit these. Well, it looks fit, it's going in the right direction, so just go down there, please. Thank you very much. I'll be with you shortly. Go grab a good old cannon. Hope for the best. Alright. Hope you said your prayers. Boom. Right. Where's the next one? It's up there. There it is. Can he make it on a sword? Yes, he can. Because I can. I honestly think that's the play. To be fair. Teleport all you want, sunshine, but you can't outrun the risk runner. Ah. Yeah, that was cringe. Alright. Excuse me, sir. Could you come over here and position yourself over here, please? I did not mean to uppercut, but you know, it is what it is. Go down there. I'll deal with These guys. No burdens on me. Okay, we're good. Is that aimed? Yes, it's aimed. Alright. Over there. Perfect. Quick little sword swing over. Grapple. There you go. Why not? We'll even do it from up here. Think we'll slam this guy for being annoying. Because let's be honest, he is kind of annoying. Okay. Thank you for the arc damage. Thank you for using our services. Oh yes, all the damage in the world. Right, so close. Let's not mess this up now. He hits, give me good luck. No, don't go that way. Oh, why'd you have to be up, man? Hold on. Where the heck you going, man? Over here. There you go. That's aimed. All right. Sweet. Now it's down there. So drink my coffee, you. Oh, I could have died right there. Thank you for giving me arc. Stop it. Completely missed, but that's not the point. Got unlimited ammo, buddy. What are you gonna do? Hopefully not kill me. That's, you know, the main thing. If you could just stay there for me, please. No. Stay there for me, please. Send it down there. Grab this, put these back in. Sweet. Aimed. Nope. There you go. Whoa. You stay away. I'm not losing this run because of you. So I don't get bumped on the way over. Right, now's the actual true hard part. Let's go, I got a sword. Right, we'll take care of that in a second. Right, what's the sword about? Oh, look at that. Dismantled. Okay. Helmet. We still have low. Low thing. That do kind of suck. Is this on Mac? Yeah, it is. You know what? It's gonna have to do. Gonna have to do. Oh, hey. Come on, then. You don't want to go up there? Yeah, you're just being a pain in the backside. Nothing new, then. Right. Remember, I can spam my super as much as I want. Literally spam it as much as I want. Jesus. Those things have too much health. Right, so I just need 50. Pick out some enemies. These ones are way back here, I'm pretty sure. Get my lookout. Yes. Hang on, really? I have no ammo. Oh, never mind, I see it. For me. Right, so how much have I got? Not enough. Yeah. That was a good thing to do. I shoot that in the right place. Right, I'm pretty sure I need 10 after this. I'm missing one. No. On the skin of my teeth. Yo. Ah, full ammo. Brilliant. Yeah, so I need another 21, I'm pretty sure. Ah, another wave enemy spawned. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave it like that. Thank you. Don't boot me across the map. I'll clear something else, clear some of these up. Wait, okay, there's only one enemy, I'll take it. I'm literally waiting for them to spawn. I'm so ready for these guys to spawn, it's unreal. That's how ready I am. I think I need a lot, but... Hey, man. It's not bad. It's not bad. Just gotta be really careful. I've basically gotta waste all my ammo now on Billy Big Bollocks. Hopefully these guys can give me some ammo. Could use this actually. Nope, he walks away. Come on. Standing here would be a lot better. No. Honestly, if this dungeon didn't have those two enemies, perfect. Should be the end of them. Hopefully. Unless he snipes me. He didn't. Yeah, okay, I'm pretty sure that's him dead. That was the other one. I think I might have to put reserves back on. Don't run, just kill. Kind of good thing is I'm a little bit free now. Just grab some ammo. That's not fair. Make up your mind. Coming over it? No, you're running away. Okay, don't need to know. I think. Put that down. Put that down. Punch him in the nose. Get an umbral engram. Hey! I'm in a very intense situation right now. I'm on the final boss. This is very intense. So if I don't pay attention too much. I hope you're doing well, D. Hope your Sunday is amazing as you are. I mean, it probably is. It's you after all. Wake yourself. Wee. Ah, heavy ammo. He just disappeared in front of my eyes. That's how much of a gamer he is. Oh, right, I can't get from here at the moment. Yeah, sorry, this is really intense. I do not want to fail, because if I fail this, D, I have to start all over again. Okay. Missing one, but you know what? I don't care. I'm alive. That's all that matters. Hey, man. I got this. I really hope so. I really hope so. Hurry up! All you want to do is hurry up. Yeah, I hear you. Yes, I know I missed one. But you know, that's not really my concern at the moment. Could be damaged. Oh, yes. All right. I'm shaking. I have no ammo. I'm gonna lie. That guy could come over here, actually. That'd be beautiful. Thank you, deep, thank you. How you doing today, D, anyway? Did I just pop that? Yes, I did. I'm gonna get you. Give me that protective light. Oh, shit. Hey, that's the hard bit. You know what? Finish him. I'm not gonna waste my ammo. Right, I've got to figure out what I'm gonna do. Let's see if they dropped any ammo for me. And yes, but not the ammo I needed. Okay, so you were gonna go very right or very wrong. Well, you gave me protective light, so it's gonna go across probably good. No heavy ammo. Badge. Don't stand there. You know what happened last time. Don't want to know what happened last time. Really don't. I can't see him. Am I fat? I can't see, man. It's not easy to take him down. Got a load of health. Oh, just what I wanted. Just because. Alright, I could take him down now. Ollie is behind me. Yeah, so D, I let Ollie come in today. She is now behind me. Actually just dropped me. Is that a blue? Yeah, it's okay. I got your bed. I thought that was a exotic. It's gonna laugh. Backing me. Oh, right. Somehow. No ammo. There you go. Okay, light, please. Thank you. Oh, that's annoying. So as soon as I get this, that guy down, I'm laughing. I missed all my bolts. Oh, of course it flinches me. I just throw an aid. That's gonna work actually. Not risking it. No, not today. Oh. Yeah, D, you're gonna be doing this soon. Me and Vec. Doing well, just woke up and go make some coffee. Oh, I'll have a cup, that's alright. Two teaspoons of sugar, please. Milk is preferred, but you know, if you don't have any, you know, it's all good. No, we're gonna do this. I mean, Vex the carry here. I'm just here for the fun. Alright, I take my bubble just in case I don't mind. God, they really don't like the bubble, huh? Try not to get blown up. Already happened once. Hey. That hurt, I get you. Yay! Big pog. Let's go. That's not meant to happen. Holy heavy ammo. Hey man, thank you. Very much appreciated. Yeah, I don't think Vex's here just yet. But I'll tell you what, I'll let Ollie sit on it. So she can keep it warm. I don't know if she has that sort of power, but you know, she's a bird, so. Sweet. I knew you would. Oh, but I can just stay like this. Boom! Let's go! Protect the flight, thank you. Where's your friend? Thank you to the random enemies. Thank you, D. Oh, will you look at that, D? It's already here. It's in front of my desk. Well, I say in front of my desk. It's in front of me. Thank you. I'm gonna have to have a chat with you about this, you know, instant transmission with coffee, because I'm, you know, I'm still trying to figure it out. No, I'll hit you up. Right, I really don't want to use my coffee here. It's done. Oops, looks like I stopped you halfway through the video. What a coincidence. Anyway, if you wouldn't mind, whilst we're here, make sure you join the Discord server. Make sure you follow me on Twitter. Make sure you follow me on Instagram. Make sure you follow me on TikTok. Make sure you follow me on Twitch. And if you're liking the video so far, make sure you drop a juicy blue like right down below. Yes, a juicy blue like. Oh my God, thank you so much. Oh,
And without further ado, let's get back into the video.